Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. It's me, Zara. Today I'm going to be telling you 5 ways that you should